And good morning, everybody. Welcome back to RP Gaming and Ranching Simulator. We are on episode 2 after completing our first episode, which consisted of just knocking out the basic tutorial to get us up and running so that we can now claim our grandfather's ranch. Thank you very much, everybody, for joining me. I would like to start off today's episode with just a little bit of a plan. The plan is, one, there is oil scattered about the map. If you look this up on most of the gaming channels that are covering this right now, this version, this Unreal Engine 5 on the unstable branch, we have a way of making some passive income, and that's using oil. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to head out. I'm going to open up the map here, and I'll give you a basic idea. You have a patch over here you can look at. There's a patch over here. There's a patch over here. I believe there's a couple of patches up here, and there might be a couple down here. There is a YouTuber by the name of BG Gaming, I believe it is, or BC Gaming. He has a video that shows where all the patches are. I'll leave a link in the description to his video if you want to check that out. So that's our plan. Let me get that marker off there. I don't want to keep looking at that. So that's the plan for today. Let's get some oil production going, and we're going to be able to do that because after completing the quest, we've got $1,073.90. We are going to invest about half of that to get this oil production going. So what we're going to do, so we're going to get our basket here real quick and pick up a couple of eggs that I see scattered about. Chickens have already started to reward us with some eggs. So that's 3 eggs. We'll put those eggs right there. And the water situation looks good. The feed looks good. Give them a quick once over. All right, fine. The other guy's over here. Give him a quick once over. And you need to go eat, my friend. Go eat. Go get some water. There's plenty of it there, buddy. There's no reason not to be eating. All right, so let's grab this. And what we're going to do is we'll go check the closest patch is right here next to the ranch. So let's head over there and let's see if we luck out. Let's see how lucky we are. So what do we got? Oh, we have oil. Ta-da! Boom. Well, aren't we the lucky ranch owners? Grandpa, guess what? All right, so let's build our... you're tempting me. That deer is tempting me. I hope you guys don't mind if I take down our first deer. All right, right. Right there, right in the head. I am a deadly shot. I am a deadly shot. Well, before we build our oil drill, here's how the cooler works. All right, just skin him up. Pick up his meat. And we're on our way to making some money with some wild deer meat right here next to the oil patch. All right, so yeah, I couldn't resist. Plus, I wanted you guys to see that anyway. So, yeah, it's all good. It's a twofer. All right, let's go ahead and build our oil rig. We grab our hammer. Find it right here in the miscellaneous section. I guess three bars. I'm going to call that miscellaneous. I'm going to call this plants or decorations, and we'll call this the greenhouse. This is the chicken coop, this is the barn, and this is the house. This is the free build. So this is miscellaneous. We can build tables, fences, wells, food, water bowl, small water bowl, some food troughs, some lamps, beds, windmills, granaries. But what we're looking for, oh, and by the way, they do have a log holder. You can build a log rack so you can cut down your trees and store your logs, which we will do. But first, we want to get this going right there. Now, which way do I want it to face? Do I want to face this way? I want to face this way. Now, face this way. That puts the gas tank on this side. All right, I have a little gas in here, so we need to go get the materials to build this. So the materials consist of 20 concrete, 20 metal. That's going to be about $500 and change, because we're going to also pick up a second jerry can so that we have some extra gas. So I'll see you guys at the hardware store. All right, here we are. We'll run in here and grab the necessary materials to build our oil drilling rig. All right, so we need to grab two of these for $200, and for $100 we need the concrete, and I'm going to grab for $25 that extra jerry can, and we need something to be able to transport the oil, so we'll go ahead and we'll grab this. We'll add that to the cart. All right, excellent. So for $575 out of $1,073.90, we will invest in some passive income. All right, let's get the metal into the car here. Let's go ahead and we'll... Oh, look at that. They almost nailed it. They actually got a bag into the car. Amazing. I'm going to put that right there. I'm going to put him on top. These type of items, when you buy them, wood, bags of concrete, they'll stack for you. You can stack logs to some extent in the back here. Grab that bag of cement. Yeah, put it right there. Put that right here. And I believe this will fit right there. Okay. Go ahead and close that up. All right, let's head back to the oil construction site. Let's get this thing constructed. It's dark out. It's only 10:09 in the morning. Very, very dark out. Before we head to the site, let's grab a little bit of petrol here for our gas cans. Get this first one filled right here. All right. Takes care of that. Let's hop back in. Head on out. Here we are. Let's get this taken care of. Put these in here. I can throw this on the ground for now. Put this in here. This in here. There we go. All right. Last one. Very good. All right. Let's grab some gas. Let's get some gas in here. This will take a full tank. Full jerry can, I should say. It holds 50. The jerry can holds 40. And let's get that running. All right, that one's drained. That. And top this off. All right, there it is. It's filled up. Now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead. I'm going to leave this can here so we can refill it, or at least top it off maybe. So this could probably take a game day or two, if not two, to actually, you know, start to produce something for us. What we're looking for is a full barrel. A full barrel is 50, and if we get a full barrel, that'll be 500. And that's exactly what we're hoping to do. All right, next thing on the list. All right, we've got our oil situated, taken care of. What I'd like to do now is let's open up this map for a second. Okay, we can go over here to the quest. So there's completed quests, but there's also a main quest that I've never stumbled upon, and there's side quests. I have stumbled upon the side quests, so what I think we'll do is we'll go grab this side quest. I think we can get another 500 just from doing this side quest. Well, let's go ahead. Hop into our vehicle. And there's a ranch right down here. All right, here we are, and we've got this this gentle elderly woman here sitting on her chair out on her porch. She has three quests available: the breakfast quest, which consists of asking for eggs and pork meat. We do not have that. We have the eggs, but not the pork yet. We're not producing any meat yet. But we do have the ability to help her clean, so we will click on that, and we will accept it. If you'd like to read what that says, I'll leave it there for a second. And we'll accept that. She has some annoying foxes. We'll go ahead and accept that. This is going to be pretty obvious what this is all about. Yes, ma'am, I did bring my gun. So let's see if we can get lucky. All right, I see a fox. I see two foxes right there. All right, let's do this. That's one. And that's two. Ma'am, your fox problems are solved. It doesn't allow us to skin these, unfortunately. Oh, wait a minute, it does. Holy cow, let's go ahead and skin the fox. That's two meat. And that's two meat. You know what? That means that third one that's running around is money. So we're going to do her one better. We're going to get all these foxes off her property. That one's running along the fence there. Oh, he's gone now. He's like, yep. He's like, my bros are gone. I'm gone. And I'm not going to waste time chasing him. But I did not know. Whoops, sorry about that. I did not know. I meant to do this tab. I didn't know that we could collect the meat off the foxes. That's great. All right, so let's go ahead and let's clean up her yard here. So we'll bring out our demolish tool. And we'll pick up the garbage. We've got a bear. Got a bear chasing a deer over there. Look at that. All right, life on the ranch is dangerous, folks. I'm going to tell you, I have been mauled by the bear. He killed me. If you don't get him when he's out there, the pistol, I've taken him down in 4 shots on the pistol. But if he gets on you, he kills you. All right, so we've got our trash removed. Let's go ahead and take care of the windmill. I want to keep my eye out on that bear because I don't want to get killed. I got to see him coming first, or else he gets the advantage. And I don't want that. All right, take this down for this rancher here. She's getting on in years. Very good. All right, that completes that. And we have satisfied the requirements to go talk to her. I'm actually gonna real quick grab my basket. I believe I have the basket in the car. And let's get this, before we talk to her, let's get this meat picked up real quick. All right, that takes care of our meat. I'm gonna look around, make sure that bear. I had him sneak up on me once, and it wasn't good. It wasn't good for me. All right, ma'am, I've finished the quest. I'd like some money. All right, that was 300. How much for the foxes? 200. So we got a total of 500. And we still owe her a breakfast quest. Goodbye, ma'am. When I start raising pigs, and if you still are interested, we can definitely supply you with those eggs and bacon. But right now we can't. So that takes care of the quest. So let's take a look on the map. This is where she is, right where we're sitting here, right where RP Gaming's icon is, right there. So, yeah, there is actual quest in the game. I don't know how many. Hopefully we'll find some more, maybe even a main quest. Man, that would be great. A main quest would be awesome. Just something to do, you know, besides just ranching around. All right, let's get back to the ranch, and we have some money, and let's take a look at what we might be able to do. All right, I've decided to come to the hardware store here and go ahead and pre-purchase the amount of metal that we're going to need to complete the coop. So we absolutely need 50 of them. There's 500 right there out of our 900. And we need two, so we're going to go ahead and we're going to grab the two that we need. Oh, wait a minute. That is 10 plates. No, for 100. We need 52 plates. I'm wrong. My math is wrong. My math is wrong. We can get rid of this one. We do need the extras. We need 52. We can grab this 10, so we only need to spend 600. That's good. I'm glad I caught that. So let's go ahead and check that out. And that'll take care of the metal. We now have exactly what we need in order to build the premium chicken coop, which is what I want to do. I want to give our chickens the best. If I give them the best, they'll give me their best. All right, let's head back to the ranch, and let's cut down some wood. Don't worry, it's not going to be boring. I mean, I'll make it painless. I'll make it fast. All right, here we are back at the ranch. All right, how are we doing on feed, guys? All right, we're going to have to get them some feed. So I'll probably have to do that off camera, make a quick run to the grocery store, get my chickens here some more food. All right, we're coming up to pretty much the end of the day here. Most of the most of what you can do, you want to be doing during the daylight. Once it gets pretty dark, it gets pretty dark. So I think what we'll do is for our next episode, we will actually build these guys a better house. We've got our oil running. We got our tank running. This will give our tank a chance to start to, our oil drill, a chance to start to produce something for us. And while that's doing that, I'm going to remove this building off camera right here. There's no sense in you watching me demo every single building. This one's going to come down. It's going to open up a space for the new coop, which I want to put right in here. Basically, we're just going to replace this with a nice chicken coop. We have the metal that we need. We do need the wood. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to produce the wood off camera, so the wood will be all set for us. And we'll basically just build it. We'll build it on the video, on the next video. We'll get it. We'll get some rooster. We'll get a rooster, and we'll get some chickens. And yeah, I think that's a good plan for us. So, thank you very much, everybody. This is RP Gaming, and I do appreciate it if you have stopped by to watch a little ranch simulator with me. And I hope maybe you might have picked up a few things. I'm still learning the game. I'm peeling back the game's onion, trying to figure out what's going on. I love the game. I really hope the developers do well with it. And it's a whole lot of fun playing. I hope it's a lot of fun watching. So again, thank you very much, and we'll catch you in the next one. Ta-ta and bye-bye.